Heard what you did at the mining settlement. Putting that dragon down couldn't have been an easy thing to do.
What was that? Found you! Must kill.
Must have scared him off.
What was that?
What was that?
Kill.
That better be important.
Need something?
Out with it.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Fancy a bit of hunting. This one sells bear traps as well. Come and take a look. Come, weapons and armor for discerning adventurers. It is a curious thing. Why would anyone want to come to such an unwelcoming land? But the fact is, many adventurers do. And in the footsteps of those adventurers, gold surely follows. Business is good here. Many adventurers come by seeking to test their mettle in the barrow on the eastern side of the island. This one provides them the means of keeping themselves alive in such a dangerous place. It is a good relationship, yes? They call them Emperor Paracel, They started growing here, following the Red Year, so they likely came from Morrow.
Speak to my husband, Jashavidar, if you are looking to purchase arms and armor. Do take a look at our wares. Speak to my husband when you are ready to buy. It is a place we'd sooner put behind us were it for the climate alone. Still, there is good coin to be made here. Indeed, sometimes this one asks that very same question. There may be coin to be made from adventurers seeking glory and fortune in the Barrow. But there is coin to be found in warmer climates, no? This one manages the coin. Speak to my husband, Jashavidar, if you are looking to make a purchase. He sells all manner of arms and armor for adventurers heading into the Barrow. Lately, business has been good. It is unusual to see so many adventurers come to the island. This one needs something. What can this one do for you? That decision was not mine. Jashavidar goes where there is profit to be made. And on an island like this, there is much profit to be made. It is a cold place, and the people that work here are colder. Still, this one holds to her duties, no matter where the road takes us. One day, though, I hope that road takes us back to the warm sands or elsewhere. This one keeps an eye on the customers. If you need to trade, speak to Jashavidar.
What is it?
Can I help you?
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
We ought to visit Morwen, a dreadful place. Tried to make Ashyam stewards. What a disaster. I shall explode all who stand in our way. Bandits, you are all the same. So soon, fine. But if you ever need the services of a professional emulator, you know what to speak to.
You have? Incredible. Hopefully the Forsworn didn't give you too much trouble. Here, take this. It's part of my portion of the bounty for killing that dragon, and you deserve it more than I for what you've done. Certainly. I'd be more than glad to lend you my services once again. Free of charge, of course. Weapons, hopefully. Not much use for anything else.
that's what you want, I'll meet you back at the mining settlement, Wyrmstooth.
Yes?
Anything you need?
Speak! Good. Here, a portion of my last paycheck. Use it to buy a better weapon.
What is it?
Need something?
Huh? Anything you need? That you have. A dangerous thing it is for merchants to possess magic such as this. Better for it to fall into more responsible hands. Here, take this. A portion of my reward for helping you slay that dragon.
Out with it.
That spell looks dangerous. Keep your distance.
Is there anything you need?
We've got our work cut out for us. Right now, we need to work towards burying the dead and clearing all this rubble. Once we have that taken care of, we can begin rebuilding the houses that were demolished by that dragon, including the local inn.